Now we learn today terms related with the cone and their relations. In adjoining figure, O is the center of the base of the cone, OB is the radius of cone, and OA be the height of cone, that is the edge, and segment AB be the slant height of cone, that is the end. In figure, triangle AOB is a right angle triangle. Then segment AO perpendicular segment OB. Now by Pythagoras theorem, AB square is equal to AO square plus OB square. Now therefore L square is equal to A square plus R square. Now we learn some formulae of surface area of cone. That is the first, curved surface area of cone is equal to pi r l. Now second is, surface area of base of cone is pi r square. Now third is, total surface area of cone is pi r in bracket l plus r. And now fourth is, volume of cone is equal to 1/3 pi r square h. Now in practice set 9.2, first problem, the perpendicular height of a cone is 12 cm and its slant height is 13 cm. Find the radius of the base of cone. Now solution, here L is equal to 13 cm, H is equal to 12 cm, and find the value of R. Now by formula, L square is equal to R square plus H square. Now put the value of L and H in the formula, that is L is equal to 13, therefore 13 square is equal to R square plus value of H is 12, therefore 12 square. Now 13 square is 169, R square plus 12 square is 144. Now 169 minus 144 is equal to R square, then 25 is equal to R square, then R is equal to 5 cm. That is answer, the radius of the base of the cone is 5 cm. Now next problem is fourth problem. What will be the cost of making a closed cone of tin sheet having the radius of the base is 6 m and the slant height is 8 m if the rate of making is rupees 10 per meter square? Now solution, here R is 6 meter, L is 8 meter, to find the total surface area. Now the formula of total surface area of cone is pi R in bracket L plus R. Then put the value of R and L, that is equal to 22 upon 7 is the value of pi multiplied by 6 in bracket 8 plus 6. Now 22 upon 7 multiplied by 6 into 8 plus 6, 14. Then 7 into 7, 7 to the 14. Now 22 into 6 into 2. Then the multiplication of these values is 264 meter square. Now the cost of making the closed cone is equal to rate multiplied by total cost, total surface area of cone. That is, the rate is 10 rupees. And total surface area is 264. Then multiplication, then is equal to rupees 2640. That is the value of the total cost of making the closed cone.